The sons of the prophet were valiant and bold, and quite unaccustomed to fear. But of all the most reckless, or so I am told, was Abdul, Abulbul, Amir. There were brave men aplenty, all well known to fame, who served in the ranks of the Tsar.